The surprise attacks carried out after the declaration of war saw the peacekeeping forces of various countries, including Osea, suffer major damage. The ships moored around the space elevator and near Gandar Bay have been hit particularly hard. Numerous ships have been sunk and abandoned. Fortunately, our cutting-edge aircraft carrier, Kestrel II, was at sea, so it was spared from the attack. Kestrel II is now preparing to launch another attack against Arugia's capital, Farbanti. The aircraft carrier Vulture also managed to escape Gandar Bay safely. However, it lost all its aircraft, so it's sailing empty. Today, the International Union Peacekeeping Force reclaims its bid to the space elevator. The Fort Grays Island Air Base Squadron will rendezvous with the carrier Vulture for a joint mission. The first objective will be to seize air superiority in Choppenburg in order to secure a route for the support squadrons. The enemy maintains air superiority over Choppenburg, so expect heavy resistance from enemy aircraft. There's more, so listen carefully. Right from the start of the war, the enemy has been deploying drones. They're using a new advanced type of drone. The unmanned airborne aircraft carrier, the Arsenal Bird, carries this new drone, MQ-101. The Ocean Army headed up the development of the massive Arsenal Birds and dispatched them to the space elevator to provide support. However, it's been reported that the carriers may have fallen into the hands of the Arugian forces. If that's true, it could be a significant obstacle for us. We need to regain control of the space elevator ASAP. Good luck out there.
Squadron, aircraft preparations complete. Mage Squadron, this is the situation. Gollum and the other base's squadrons already joined forces and are engaged. You guys will arrive right in the middle of the action. Mage Squadron, eliminate all bandits in the current airspace. We have the upper hand, but that doesn't mean we can ease up. Good luck.
Mage 1, Wilco. Mage 1 to Gollum 1, thank your lucky stars.
Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure.
Trigger time to show the other guys that we can win wild and dirty.
They're humanities. Down. Once you hit one of them, stick to them like glue. Don't let them out of your sights, even in the clouds.
And so, your first hunting season begins.
Sign of bandits. You're in the clear.
Woo-hoo! I haven't even broken a sweat.
They'd be crazy to pick a fight with us. A rabid dog would know better.
It's only coming. Evade! Take!
What the hell?
Caution! Missile!
Caution! Large aircraft is approaching. All aircraft, stay alert.
Coming. What's the plan?
Where's that report? Missile.
Continue to maintain air superiority.
Skeleton squadron is down. We've had too many losses. All squadrons, command has ordered a complete withdrawal. Leave the operation area immediately.
Early observation. They got us earlier, or us would have survived the hearing.
Save your chatter for the debriefing. Golem and Mage Squadron, give our allies some time to escape.
We'll go, but Golem 2 is hit. Gotta send her back. Let's get dirty, Trigger.
Shoot down those UAVs. Don't let them touch any friendlies.
Golem 2, head back to base.
Gargoyle 1, escort Golem 2.
Continuing the mission. Still got my wings. Trigger doesn't need to fill in for me. I'm back in Eichel.
It won't make any difference up here. Get back to base and cool your head.
Copy that. Returning home.
Lock acquired. Missed. Caution! Hop on the radar lock! Don't think. Focus.
Locks to. Mage 2, UAV down.
Yowza!
Retreating aircraft, leave the AO. Allies will hold off pursuit. Golem Squadron, Mage Squadron, hang in there and come back safe.
That's it, baby. Come to puppy.
Targeting range guns.
Missile.
Mage Squadron, you're going toe-to-toe with the UAVs. Good work. Target was not struck. More UAVs spotted. Gargoyle Squadron, they might cut off your retreat.
My status is fine. Affirmative.
This is Gargoyle 1, leaving Operation Airspace with Golem 2.
Retreating aircrafts, prepare for combat. It's a bogey. Gargoyle 1, Golem 2, engage now. Attack! What the hell? Golem 2, status report. Just talk to me.
I'm against an SU-30. Orange wingtips. I can't shake it off. It's matching me move for move.
Golem 2, stop dogfighting and run.
I'm dead meat. I don't get it. Why isn't it opening fire?
Not good. Brody, break off.
Mage 2, UAV down. Keep it up, buddy.
More great aircraft. We'll let you take it easy next time. Golem and Mage Squadron, help us!
Get those UAVs off of France. This is getting a little tight. That's it, Trigger. They're machines. Don't show them any mercy.
An ally's hit. Golem and Mage, move in to provide support.
Let's move! They're ours!
Golem 1.
Oh, good job, Mage 2. We want as many guys out here as possible.
I'm grateful you're around.
Golem 2, what's your status? Status report!
He's a predator! The weak get eaten!
Golem 2, get a hold of yourself! Golem 2, get away from the enemy!
Say.
About what?
Not a girl who'd retreat. Just not her DNA.
That was the right decision at the time.
No, I should have never let a fledgling like her out of my reach to begin with.
Golem Squadron, Mage Squadron, withdraw.
Ammunition zero.
I knew you'd be back. Stand by for further orders. Be ready for your next sortie.
Unfortunately, the two-front offensive was a failure. The aircraft carrier Kestrel II was sunk during the attack on Farbanti. Carrier-borne aircraft mistakenly bombed urban areas, and this has turned public opinion in neutral countries against us. Our own forces also suffered heavy losses. If it weren't for a few extraordinary fighters, many of us wouldn't have made it home. The situation is grim. We have precious little time, however. We have to get to the space elevator.